Have you tried this family recipe birria in La Puente?
Yeah, my grandmother from Zacatecas makes the chili, and then I just put it together, cut up the meat. But the recipe actually came from my aunt's mother-in-law, which is from Jalisco.
So birria is big chunks of slow-braised meat and a deep, rich, spicy chile sauce. Steve, the owner, is serving it in tacos, burritos, ramen, so much more. They're even doing $1.50 soft tacos on Thursdays. Gotta check out Birria El Sobrino.